Hey there, Patricia from All Bodies Fitness. I want to show you another variation of an ab exercise using your stability ball. Okay, in a previous video, I showed you one where you use a ball to hold up and lower your legs. I'm going to show you the advancement for that. Okay, so what you do is you lay down and get this little mat under me. Your fingertips and your toes hold the ball in place, and then you're going to lower opposites. Okay, so it would be your left leg and your right arm. Come back to center and the opposite. Works. Yeah, really good. A lot of people find this one very challenging, especially for the brain, because you have to think about lowering opposites, which is not easy to do. So it's a good mental workout, which takes a nice break from your day, as well as a great ab workout. Okay, so try that one. You'll enjoy that, and it's a lot of fun. Don't use that just to sit on, use it to work out. Thank you so much. Please subscribe to my channel. Have a great day.